It is Friday, March 22nd. We were at 9:15 in the morning. I think it's hitting around 60 degrees now, maybe a little less. Fahrenheit. And we are at the Hard Rock Hotel, formerly known as the Mirage. We just walked in. We'll still call it the Mirage. But this is supposedly going to be coming on the Las Vegas Strip soon. Something like that, a guitar-shaped tower. We'll go probably where the volcano currently is. Oh, they are cleaning the Mirage fish tank. Hopefully they keep this. Like I always say in my videos, I'm a fish keeper. I have some freshwater fish at home. One day maybe I'll get a saltwater tank. We are gonna make our way over to Margaritaville. That was just announced over the last couple of days that after 20 years on the strip, it will be shutting down. Probably just be an empty space for a while, but it is prime real estate on the strip. Right on the edge of the Blink Promenade right there, right on the Las Vegas Strip. It's a good location, it's big, so we'll see what goes there. The Mirage Volcano is up and running. Come check that out, because who knows how much longer that will be here for. Alright, so we could cross and head down that way and then we'll get to the Link Promenade. But we'll go this way and then cross the street in front of Caesars, kind of in front of Caesars. And check out Margaritaville. Can we make it across? I saw. We're heading in. So I believe I might have said it earlier, but they are saying all over the news and social media, Las Vegas platforms, that it's closing by April, but the or you won't be able to make reservations sometime in April, but they will be open till May 15th will be the closing day. So you can still come in and I believe still make reservations up to that time. May 15th, not April. May 15th is the last day, not April. So you got their land shark lookout up there. You won't be able to head up there, but that is part of the appeal of this location. I mean, check out this view right here of where you're at. See, just right across the street.
Remember?
So you do have Bottle Blonde coming up right here. Next, Old Red, which just came up recently. Just opened up. Been being built for a while. This one, it seems like it's barely even started yet, just blocked off. So I believe they are actually connecting this tower, which was once part of Bally's Horseshoe. You actually see, kind of still, is it up there? Still see Bally's right there. But this tower now is part of Paris. So they are building something to connect it, I believe.
true shirt. I've just never seen a more true shirt.
Thank you.
just excited to be on the road. Thank you. for years already. They've been talking about taking this whole area down. This used to be an area where I believe that you could have went inside. So you went inside and it was connected to the, I believe like part of the entrance to Caesars, and there was maybe some sort of walkway that you would walk from here over into there, and sort of like animatronics or maybe something inside here. Don't exactly know, but I know this is how it was probably back in the 90s.